What's up, guys? It is the Glenn, and today we are going to be talking about how Ellen DeGeneres is the main cause for the incident in Tiananmen Square in 1989. First off, let's start with there was no incident in Tiananmen Square in 1989. It was all made up. It was a facade to hide the fact that Bill Clinton was stealing Cheez-Its from us, and that was really it. So, Tiananmen Square, nothing happened. 1989. Bye-bye.